Happening now, folks here in the Grand Strand won't have to venture even deeper into the south to get a taste of some delicious barbecue. Swig and Swine has opened its doors here in Myrtle Beach, hosting city officials today for a photo op and ribbon cutting ceremony. It's now the latest eatery to open in downtown's booming arts and innovation district and will neighbor future businesses like Boteco and the Dalai Lama, which are set to welcome customers later this year.